So, can you explain why I brought you here?
This is certainly different from your place.
You met McGregor?
Yeah.
He lives here.
Go to him.
Yes.
Alright, let's go.
Okay.
Following you.
Pause from my side.
Let's see if I was sleeping. What form? Hey. Anyway. Don't know what that was. Anyway, I'm gonna go see if Lara is awake.
What? What's that?
What?
Hey!
Hey.
Good morning. What's wrong?
Something's wrong with you.
What do you mean?
Look at your hand.
I think you're seeing stuff you're not supposed to see right now.
It's possible.
Your eyes are glitching.
Well, or my head's going crazy. I don't know.
Yeah, it should be fixed now.
There it goes. Just took a little shake of the head.
Yeah, your eyes must be glitching.
Just a little bit. Then again,
I'm
in wolf form, so it wouldn't be glitching.
Yeah, something like that. I don't know. But seriously, why do I have a nightmare Bonnie, a plush on my bed?
I don't know.
I don't know either.
Probably to fight your fear for bunnies.
Are you trying to make my nightmares come alive by sneaking a Bonnie plushie on there?
Maybe.
You did?
Hmm?
You did?
Maybe.
You're mean.
It's to make you stronger.
Mm-hmm.
I do it with the best intentions.
I gotta keep that door closed. Just in case.
Yeah.
I got it.
Good morning.
I'm back.
Oh, hi.
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 I was sleeping here.
Sorry.
That's good.
Hey, Scrap.
Hello.
Anyway,
just gonna see if Mangle's
on a mission. Let's go see if the night guard's here.
Night guard? Question mark?
Short legs!
You don't know the night guard yet, do you?
No.
Out my face.
Well, if she's here, you'll be introduced today.
Okay.
Let's go.
Yeet.
Heyo.
Hi.
Hello.
Whoa.
Sorry about that.
You're good. Oh, we got both of us.
Hello.
What?
And we also have another familiar face joining us today.
Oh yeah, the pumpkin.
Hey. All right.
Hey.
Hey. What's up?
Hi.
Hi!
So...
I was drag gay, I don't know why.
Lol.
Didn't drag you, you came here peacefully.
You dragged me here.
I asked you, you came along peacefully!
Didn't tell me where we were going.
Alright, you children, stop the fighting.
Just as usual.
Yeah. So anyway, how's it been going?
It's okay, yeah, you can tell I got my eye fixed by having your damage.
What's the damage this time?
I didn't do it.
How many times are you gonna break?
No, I went somewhere. I fucked twice. This time I got broken because of five name. Somewhere called Five Name Maddie's.
What happened? Confusion.
Your question.
I just got the memories.
It's adorable.
I am confused.
I'm not saying anything else.
Thanks. Hagam.
Hi.
I'm confused.
You are the most adorable thing I've seen all day.
Thank you.
Confusion.
So you do have a kind side.
Yeah. Shut up.
Anyway. As you can see, I've grown more accustomed to the wolf form. I guess you could say it's my favorite form out of them all.
So what is your name? I don't think I've met you before.
Mine!
You're
asking about me?
Yes, you.
I'm from Time Tales, it's just Combat Tales for sure. We have two tails. Don't give me a look!
The teddy bear is adorable.
Yes!
It keeps big. Hello.
I just about to introduce you! I just about to introduce you.
It'd be nice, but yeah.
Hey, what's going down?
Anyway, do you know if Ronnie is available today?
I think he might be, actually. I'm gonna go get, Mangle, though.
Please.
When we can, yeah. Mangle! Yep.
Ow.
Test of ears.
Yes. You're a robot, how are you tired? Or is that just... aesthetic.
You got the think.
It's the aesthetic. Thanks. I can change it real quick if you want me to.
And
I'll do that.
Thanks.
What?
Think. We've got MIA hours. Do we question it?
I mean, I've been wanting to question it.
Why don't you ask it then?
Too lazy to.
Same.
So you go ask this one, but you won't ask our one.
Do you see
another me? Wait, there's another me? I'm confused.
You raised from the dead.
What?
What?
No, something!
Long story. A very long story.
Thanks. Greens. Shut up. Oh, I will poop you
in. Say it in one word. Say it in one word. Say it in one word.
Long story.
Can you summarize it in one word?
No!
I can.
Please. Stop.
Zombie!
The friendly. Hail?
Friendly! Friendly!
It's a friendly zombie.
Yeah.
Not me, I just left the grave.
You told me about it and this.
I told you about the grave, nothing else.
Hi, Mingo.
Oh no, I remember. I found the book you were reading. That's right.
Hey, Mingo.
Hi.
We should go check on Ronnie now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm glad I'm the one close to that at night. going to let him do that either. Bye!
Why is everyone so much faster? What the heck?
We it's have called speed, that's why!
I'm short legs.
Flutuff! I am Flutuff! Flutuff.
I got this. Boo! That scared the shizen out of me.
Ow. I'm just gonna go ahead and
Thanks, you better put those back.
I'm not giving them back!
Banks,
there's a combat mode activated!
Banks, you're dead!
Uh-oh.
Banks!
I wanna be dead!
That was interesting.
Banks!
Time to go get them.
Where the...
Jeez.
Boop!
What are you trying to attempt? What are you trying to attempt?
Suicide.
No. Nope, get out of the water. Out of the water.
No.
Out of the water. Thanks.
Okay, no.
Out of the water!
No. I can't drown, what? It's fine!
Why?
I found him!
Sorry about that.
You're good.
I put up your snoot.
I got my jaw back on.
You scared the Aria. Scared the Aria.
You're all good.
Seriously? Yeah. Y'all came to me. I was asleep.
Yeah, but you came.
Oh, hi.
Hi.
I feel better.
How's it going over there?
Are you okay?
Been a while.
What are you doing?
Where's he going?
Going inside.
You good?
No, he's choking so. No, I'm not going to say that.
Better? I don't like
it. No.
Eat some Snickers!
I didn't do it! I didn't do it!
Shit.
Why is everyone scary?
Are you looking at your hands?
Why am I transparent?
I know why.
What's happening to me?
I remember that day.
Why is my body disappearing?
Are you going to eat some Snickers?
Tell the yellow one to fuck off, please.
I get what you mean, too.
Yes. Fuck off.
Can I have a moment with you?
I'm coming.
Me?
I'm coming too.
Just him.
What about me?
You're not supposed to know about this. Basically. You remember the old diner?
That I do.
You're gonna need some stuff. Hold on. Ah, perfect. In here. Let me get some equipment.
Go back in time.
You need a few components, because you're gonna need to, go back and fix some stuff.
Do I need to be in animatronic form?
That would probably be the smartest.
Alright.
Let's see. You'll probably need someone to help work it. Anyone you want to bring with you?
It's probably going to be a good idea to bring the yellow one. Tails.
Yes, I know. I remember him. Annoying brat.
Gotta stay true to the timeline, right?
Yeah, you gotta stay true to it.
Anyway,
let me finish grabbing a few things.
While you do that, I'm going to change.
Okay, you change, you go grab him. Anyone you wanna bring, just meet me in this main room.
Alright.
Go get him, whatever you do.
I'll be right back.
What's happening?
What's happening to me? I'm scared.
I sadly cannot see, but we will fix it.
I'm scared.
No worries.
What the hell are you two doing up there?
Maddie.
I need you to come with me.
It's okay.
Okay.
Can you
guys bring Binks along?
What?
Oh, no, not. Just wondering. Just wondering. Just wondering.
Sure.
Mm-mm. No, okay.
If I remember correctly.
Stay here.
Can you guys stay here with me, please?
Yes, please stay with me.
Yeah.
You know I'll be staying too.
Yeah, you can't go.
If I see the other one, I'm gonna get a lot worse.
Other one? What are you talking about?
Nothing.
Okay, those of you that need to come with them, come in here.
Let's go.
God damn it.
Kirito,
what?
Should I go with or should I stay here?
You should probably stay.
Okay.
Keep them safe.
I'll try.
Alright. Now there's a few things I'm gonna need you to set up. You're gonna need this, 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 and a couple of these. I got you the starter. Point, you need to put the beacon in the middle. And then you need to put the stabilizer on top, well, the core on top of that, and the stabilizer on each side. I'm gonna try and get this computer set up over here.
Beacon, core, quantum engine, and then the no.
Quantum engine goes in front of the beacon. The quantum engine will go right here.
Right there.
There you go.
Goes
that's what produces the field.
Underneath, right?
That's what does the business.
Are we gonna get any explanation on what we're doing?
You're gonna go see.
Oh, damn.
You're gonna go places. Put the core on top of that. Now put a stabilizer sticking off of the core on each side. I'll get this set up.
Like this?
Yep, that will do.
And time for me to go change. I'll be right back.
Go change and get your ass back in here. Alright.
There we go.
Hook that up.
Whoa.
What are you doing in here?
They told me to come with. They were talking about girl stuff, interrogating, stuff like that.
It's kind of hard to prove a point when you talk about the good parts.
So I'm gonna...
Anyway, you! Alright, gotcha!
I wouldn't do that.
All I did was pick her up and put her down.
Don't touch the bear. This thing.
I'm surprised you don't recognize me. Oh, hiss, hiss, hiss. Anyway, I need you all to stand pretty much in a group right in front of this.
Alright.
Good to know.
No, it's not one of them ones.
Right here, guys.
The other side of the bench.
The same
side. The side that Carito was on.
Make it like
cuffs.
Just I'm
ready. Try to keep as many of them out of his sight.
Alright.
What?
What
warning.
Drag this into?
Reactor overloading.
I'm gonna hide behind the magic knife.
Wake up!
Wakey, get your butt up.
Rude.
Gap! Chill out!
It could have been worse. I could have yacked your feathers. Honestly, like.
Please no. Could have been that worse. Actually does hurt.
I know it does hurt. That's why I didn't do it. Let's go. What are we actually doing?
Why are you not taller?
Hmm?
Why are you a child?
God, you're tiny. What?
You're also tiny!
Why are you human?
Wait. I don't know. Why is he human?
Did we travel to the past or something?
Wait.
I was gonna say, why do I feel old? Like, young.
Your leg isn't broken and your eye is no longer purple.
The past!
Wait. Are we in the past?
Wait.
I think we're in the past.
Don't take
that. Explains
don't tell me that, Petrie. I don't know.
Damn it.
Don't.
This is gonna be fun.
Don't tell me.
Huh?
What year is it?
It's in the 1960s.
I wasn't told.
Oh, great.
I wasn't told. I was this.
Did it just put us back to our earliest time set?
Yes.
I don't know because I was mostly set commissioned around 2000. So
I wasn't even thought of back here.
That's why you have been set to your earliest stage. I need to make sure you two, or
don't
at least
die.
You, aren't seen.
Wait,
I don't have speed! Dang it! And my voice is different.
Anyway.
You're tiny!
You're also tiny!
Can we keep this scratch? I like this one better.
I'm same size!
Are you?
I think.
I think I prefer this scrub a lot better.
I think you're about the same size.
Exactly! I'm the size.
I have my axe. I'm not afraid to use it!
Stop it.
Thanks, attack!
Bye!
No, I'm not
going
to
attack!
That's rude!
Binks, when we get back, okay, I can give you all the meat you have.
I don't have- my speed is gone!
Can we have a human?
There's some things.
I do not like to- fight back here! Anything but here!
Reading's hard.
Yeah.
Right.
Why is reading hard?
This isn't gonna be fun.
Welcome to life, the game, where I have to, live it all again.
This is
no!
A shortened after something
I like the
happened
reading.
To me.
What happened to you?
So I come along? Or wait outside?
Come along, just, let me get over here, wait.
Isn't that... Oh, that's you.
Yeah, I see me, but I also see you. him. Ronnie didn't come with us, correct?
No.
So, question, that should be this year's Ronnie? Question? So, is that the way back then?
Not shut down. It's not shut down.
Yeah, this is when, right after... Oh, no. Okay, it's only seeing me. You guys be careful.
Performing, maintenance, can't. Can't complete
It's still weird seeing myself.
Why is he bloody?
Hey.
Crap.
Entities detected. Acted.
Goodbye. I'm out of here. Nope.
Proceeding to 10-2, primary subject.
10-2 primary, what?
What do those words mean?
Get you know that the doors is locked. And so, this is the entrance.
Can you explain what happened recently?
Scanning. Scan complete. Unit, Kirito, identified. Error. 2 Kirito units identified. Processing. Complete. Tails unit identified.
You've been found.
Running dates. Processing complete.
Oh.
Have fun.
This is gonna be fun.
I'm going to go get a new jaw. I mangle.
I mangle. Well, this is awkward. Why am I here? Why is there two versions of me here?
Yeah.
You good?
How's it look?
You look fixed.
I can't tell which of you is talking now.
That's the main problem. We had to figure out a way. Can use my original accent.
I hope you could still do that.
Yeah, it kind of helps.
Well, I've been trying. I made some necessary preparations. Y'all couldn't make it here without me.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know what happened. The other side.
How about we just do more head bobbing to know which one is which? How's that sound?
I'm talking to you, though.
Well, yes.
Also, I know who that is.
Yeah.
All of them.
So you've seen them too, didn't you?
All three.
Well, secret's out. Is there anything I need to be worried about?
Scrap, go first.
She doesn't want to continue. That's what's causing it.
I need to figure out a way. Is it?
Yep, yep, you do.
Out of curiosity, is it out of, what happened?
Little of both.
I mean, between me and you?
Yeah. I mean, I did kind of, you know, eat a child. What? 20 days ago? Hostile company. Security issue. Also, slight glitch. Wasn't supposed to eat him, just supposed to escort him out of the building, but he gone. I did get him out, though. He's, not dead, but...
pretty rough shape.
Broke my jaw in the process.
He's in pretty rough shape.
Hi, Tails. What?
Is he in pretty rough shape?
Kid's fine. Just a little terrified of us now.
I mean...
rather of me.
Yeah. You did quite a number on him.
Well, he didn't actually get hurt. All I did was shove him in the tank. Wasn't even a tank.
What are you talking about, Matt?
Huh?
I mean, if I were any kid, I would be scared too.
Yeah. Yeah. See, you're putting that accent back on. Should probably fix mine.
Probably.
Well, how does it sound?
Better.
Alrighty. No, I did not come from your timeline. I'm the one from here.
It's still a bit awkward being right next to my past version.
Well, of course. This is the reason that I can't come into contact with Vicen as a model, though. Paradoxes, universal implosions, time loops, need I go on?
Yeah, I know it all. I know all about that.
Visa models, it's done the amount of, well, for lack of a better term, done the amount of shite sins that I've done.
I will admit, I've done quite a bit of time match myself, so I always have to be careful about that.
So...
you know time magic?
Actually, yes. Yes, I do.
I also know time magic now. It took me years to find it, but I mastered it. Anyway.
I know how to use it.
Well, you use machines to do it too.
Good old tech is usually the most stable way of doing it. Although, from what I'm reading, it didn't go well when you all came here. For him, at least. It exploded!
What?
Yeah, there's now a big hole in his facility. The little bear did it.
Thanks.
You do?
Probably when you were on the keyboard.
Got on his keyboard. That is why we don't mess with his advanced equipment. Anyway, you should probably go talk to her.
Yeah.
She's in there in the back room.
In the safe room.
Pause.
Alright. We should... Yeah, we should probably go.
I would still have them stay back here.
That would probably be
especially Tails. Mm-hmm. 2000s model.
Yeah, Yeah.
Question against me?
No, you're just newer, younger, inexperienced.
I'm sorry, lad, but you had to stay behind. For now.
What about me?
The children shouldn't technically be even be in here.
Especially
wait a minute.
No,
lock yourself in toilets.
I'm gonna make sure
no, no,
that something doesn't happen to them. Alright.
Engaging. Party mode. And
he's talking really.
That's
party mode overwritten. Still is trying to break through some of those systems.
That's a...
Anyway, let's go get her.
But the others.
Thanks!
Oh, I'm sorry.
Maddie?
Hmm? Huh?
Maddie? It's...
My name.
Mary.
Hmm?
You know it wasn't your fault, right?
I kinda wanna... I think it was a mistake. What happened to you?
Well, I was trying to protect a kid from getting bullied, so it wasn't your fault.
Thanks.
I will be right back.
What's that sound? You know we're closed, right? There shouldn't be anyone here.
You don't have to worry about it.
Get in the bloody bathroom, you wankers. I don't care, get in. Okay, yeah.
What do you think I'm trying to
do? You're okay to be in here too, I don't care.
Ready? Focus on me.
Okay.
Don't forget the mangled unit might hurt you still.
That's right. Well, it's days. She doesn't hurt me in the day.
We've been shut down, the lights are out. It looks like nighttime in here.
That's right.
So I would be careful if I were you. But
okay.
The thing is, Annie, how do I explain this?
Well, one lesson I learned. There's no use in crying over spilled milk.
I mean, that works.
Not to make that sound like the incident wasn't a big deal, but it's all kind of been taken care of.
So, the incident has been taken care of. There is no need...
I got rid of that child, by the way.
There's no need to worry...
Spat him out.
No.
Be right back.
No.
Scheiße!
There's no need to worry about it anymore. The name is good, and...
What did you tell you to do it?
Maddie?
What is that?
My nose!
Huh? Okay. I swear, I'm hearing children. There shouldn't be anyone here. We're closed.
It's all good.
Don't sing hell.
Hey, Maddie. Is he going night mode again?
He's doing his usual night mode trickery again.
Nope.
Ronnie, no!
Nine.
E!
Still doesn't hear me.
Oh my goodness.
Bit?
Schweinhund.
Really bad.
Yeah, hold.
Anyway, I'm thinking about shutting it down with the incidents.
Don't.
Mangle's behind you.
Hi, Mangle.
Because I'm...
You look different somehow.
I'm not from this time.
Not as...
Well,
it's pretty obvious.
It's time.
You don't look as new. Still look pretty polished, but not as new.
Baka! I'm gonna...
Ronnie, stop antagonizing her! Jeez!
I'm getting interested where you... Why you keep going back towards the bathroom.
999! That is a slight plumbing issue!
Bull!
That is a slight plumbing issue. 9!
Too bad!
I'm gonna go ahead and seal this off. I should not hear a single peep. I should be completely silent. Now, what were you saying?
I was going to say that, I'm from the future, and in the future, the business actually goes well.
You're how far in the future?
2000s.
Come
she
in.
Found them.
Oh.
Found who?
It's nothing! Don't worry about it! Nine!
Ah! Let me through, you giant
don't make
fluffy
me bite
bunny.
You.
Move it, fluffy bunny, move!
You wouldn't bite me.
It looks like you.
I ate a kid whole!
You better not eat me whole, I will give you indigestion.
I don't get indigestion.
Still.
I'll just bang you up a bit and then spit you back out.
That sounds awfully disgusting. Alright, I'm closing this back up. I'm closing this back up. Move.
Ronnie, no. You better explain yourself, you wee shit.
Nine!
In or out. In or out. I shouldn't hear anything anymore. Okay. Except for that. I don't know. Anyway, what were you saying, Gerardo? Before we keep getting rudely interrupted.
I'm from the 2000s.
The early 2000s?
Yeah.
How is that possible? It's 1963.
Well, it was actually kind of a combination of magic and machine. Kind of. Not entirely.
Time warp.
Yeah.
Time warp, big explosion, poof, here. Speaking of, we're gonna have to somehow recreate that machine to get you back.
Or I could just make a portal here.
That's what I'm talking about. The machine is supposed to create a stable portal. That one exploded.
Right, so we need to make another portal that could link up to mine.
Exactly. And the machine is supposed to create one, but... we know what went wrong with that. It was one decimal off.
Yeah, because... it was something.
That thing.
Something like that.
The cat got on the keyboard.
Yeah.
Still though. It's my fault what happened. I should have been more careful. It's just that it was opening day, there were so many kids, and...
It's not your fault.
I wasn't...
Fine. It wasn't your fault.
It was mine.
Oof. Talk about a fucking jinx.
I guess being the hero can hurt.
I'm just fucking broken.
I'm gonna fix you someday.
Good luck finding proper parts.
Yeah,
there's gotta be pieces scattered somewhere.
He doesn't need to fix.
I'm sure it's a bunch of but we're not gonna put it out. Nothing. I'm just gonna
Boo! Damn it.
Anyway.
You tried to scare me, you'll get scared instead. That is how it works. Have you not learned over the past 18 nights?
Anyway, I need to figure out what is with the kids.
Aww.
Excuse me? You made me jump, not get scared.
You meant me to get tested as a bastard.
If I get scared, I scream, but you didn't make me scream.
Where's the mangle?
It's ours.
Oh, I see you.
Hey. Gotcha!
I'm gonna annoy these little wankers that are in the bathroom!
You still need to be fixed.
Technically, Venison is female, too. And you're a female. In the boys' room!
We're closed right now, you shit!
There's a boy in here.
Really?
I don't give a...
Alright, time to get the FBI.
I'm out! Shut up! No! I'm gonna boop you!
We're closed.
They're with me.
Oh. Why didn't you say so to begin with?
Wait, I saw another animatronic in here.
Yeah, that was the cat that got on the keyboard.
Why do you have your toy sword out, Mingu?
Not yet!
Probably because of the new ones here.
It's okay.
Sorry.
Fuck you! Fuck you!
Nine. Uno reverso. Nine you.
You still need tricks.
Bitch.
So, can you tell me? There's another one. I just saw another one. Can you tell me what coming? Can you tell me what coming here is gonna accomplish?
You don't fade in the future.
Yankee's tail, a dirty little Yankee's tail.
That's what I'm doing.
I mean, early 2000s. I've got to be in the ground by then.
No, I'm here. Okay? Get it? Yes.
Well.
Get your ass out of
there!
I'm gonna tickle you.
What?
Huh?
I found one of your other friends!
You heard of me.
What?
Found another friend.
I actually did not hear you.
Get over here.
What? I think if...
How did you come into the Fane name?
Me?
Yahol.
I was adopted.
How did your mother get into the name?
Adoption. We've all been adopted.
Exactly.
What is he getting at?
There's gonna be something that happens.
Seriously?
In the future. Your adopted granddaughter takes the name.
Fane?
Mm-hmm.
What's wrong with her?
Since you are not wanting to continue this, you're not going to adopt anyone, therefore she will not exist.
And that's what I can't...
At least not at the pizzeria. She'll exist somewhere else, but not there.
So...
You guys
that's what I'm trying to...
Basic quantum physics.
Oh, can I stop getting interrupted, please?
Sorry.
So I'm trying to prevent.
I see.
Even if it means seeing my old suit. Before my upgrades.
Yeah.
Tickle. Tickle, tickle.
Anyway, you need fixed, don't you? Did you get the parts in?
Yeah.
Wait.
I have a quick question.
She won't let me touch her, so I don't know.
I wouldn't recommend booping me.
Where's the other...
What's that?
I'm a kid.
I don't know. But I do know that this is probably making a mess of the boys' room right now. Also, why are there no doors on the girls' stalls?
They haven't been installed yet. Get
the
it?
The boys have them.
They haven't been installed yet.
Oh, shit.
Okay, really?
Yes, really.
The boys' room has stalls with doors. The girls' room does not. They should have been done by opening day.
Wasn't aware.
I actually think my past versions.
He makes a poop noise!
Probably.
But if we can get Mango into the servers, I can help him.
He's doing the sad thing again!
Surprise, motherfucker!
Really?
Now you come into me!
He's doing the weird sound thing and it scares me.
Peekaboo.
No wonder why you call your cat.
I'm Mangle. Guten Tag, Mangle.
I act like one.
You can come out.
I've got. Could you stay here for a second? I've got Mangle in the parts and service room.
Alright.
Okay.
Hey, wait, we got another friend.
It's over here.
Do you want her in the room while I work on you?
I think her speaker's messed up because I haven't heard her a single word from her.
Not recently, no.
She's been trying to speak. I think it is messed up. Not if you want her to be in there.
I'm a kid. I get.
I'm a kid.
Mangle, could you mind sitting down? Alright, let's see. She's gonna need some costume coverings. She's gonna need a new hip unit. Bearings and grease, wire cutters.
What was that?
No, processors, spine, upper arms. Wait, does she need? Yep. No, she needs lower arms.
I think it's just.
Why do we have two chests of processors?
I don't know. What was that? You found what?
You found some parts on
that? That was for her.
Yeah. Boo! Boo! Come here!
You ready?
Boo!
Alright, I'll let you deal with that.
Why?
I'm going to go chase that night guard.
This here. Connect this. Sew it together.
Let's
see. Put these parts together as well. Make sure they stay together. Legs. That fixed.
Shit.
Oh my goodness, they're rambunctious today.
Get the red dragon off me!
Don't make me use voice command!
Excuse me, did you just call me a rabbit rabbit?
Roddy Rabbit, that's your name, you shit!
Okay. I thought she said rabbit.
There you go, you should be fine.
What the hell is going on up here?
So...
Yes, I called you a cat because I didn't want to say they stuffed bears, it was once a person.
What?
Nothing!
Why am I still hearing voices?
Because I'm loud!
Why are these walls so paper thin?
Yeah. Anyway, what were you trying to say?
I was just wondering if you knew how to fix them.
Stop putting walls in my diner!
Pick a wall.
Hey.
What? Do I have what?
Do you
know how to...
know
what?
How to fix them?
No, typically I have a mechanic come in. I've been trying to learn myself.
My dad's been teaching me, actually.
Nice.
Do you need some help, Theseus?
What's missing?
With what?
Is that her Paz?
She's fixed.
Hmm.
Your eyes must be glitching.
No, I heard the mention of a mechanic usually being needed.
I'm a mechanic in training, actually.
I fixed her.
Ah,
I just
okay.
need to teach, or at least get my password
Boo.
To teach these. To
Dale.
Help fix them.
I should probably tell this is so confusing. This version, your version, basically, I don't know.
My past version?
Yeah. Well, it's for me, it's this version. This is gonna get confusing.
Just
let's try not to make these trips too often.
Yeah, let's try not.
Every time you run a major risk of a paradox forming, especially if she sees the other one of us. Well, the other one vs you.
Hmm.
What do you mean? My granddaughter?
Nine. The one she keeps trying to mess with.
Oh, right. Him. Got it.
Duh.
Time paradox. A lot of big things. Oh,
you need to stay out of sight.
What do you think I'm trying to do?
What's that?
Hang on.
Shut up!
Let me tell!
Who are you?
Yeet! Yeet!
You didn't see anything.
I saw a yellow and white.
Nah, you didn't.
Where the frick did he go?
Hmm.
I
didn't see anything.
Maddie?
I'm pretty sure I saw something.
Yeah.
Maddie!
What?
Not you, Maddie!
You...
What?
Your accent makes things...
I haven't been
things...
breaking voice, that's why you're seeing things. Fix it.
Oh, here you go. Sorry about
Thank
that.
Thank you.
Bitch! You know, this is the only place I'm allowed to swear.
Fuck you!
Fuck you too! Hi. I can impersonate your accent. I can do it pretty good.
Hi.
Oh. I'm gonna gobble you up.
No.
E. 15. Re.
Cool.
Oh shit, don't go.
Nice.
You're an asshole!
Anyway.
I'm guessing you probably don't need a tour, considering, you know.
Yeah.
Oh,
shit. Since I already was here.
Yeah.
In fact, right here
Wait.
Is where the incident happened. Where I.
Yeah.
Died.
Right about here.
White fox boy!
Hmm?
Hmm? Ah!
What is
Red
that?
Fox boy!
Oh. That one.
Me!
Oh boy.
Sure, I wasn't saying
help me!
No.
Hi, what's your name? Hi.
Hmm?
Hi. Why are you so shy? Come back here. I know I'm not seeing this.
I want to know what you're seeing.
I'm not seeing anything.
I've been booping his nose! He makes a poop noise whenever you poop his snoot!
Hi, I see those ears. Boop. Hi.
It's nothing.
Get that furry ass over here!
This is awkward.
I know you poop!
Hi.
Ah!
Visibility.
Okay, I definitely saw and heard that. I definitely saw and heard that, by the way.
Kirito, we need to see we're going back.
Did he seriously just block it off?
I don't know what you're talking about. There's always been a bottle here.
Bullshit! I wasn't born yesterday.
Kirito, how do you feel about that?
When do you think we're going home?
13 years old.
I need to get that portal built.
Okay.
Portal?
Yes, we need to do that soon.
You heard nothing!
Nothing.
I heard the word portal. I'm
portal?
Not stupid.
Nothing!
What are you guys going on about? Portal?
Nothing.
Long story. But nothing.
Shush.
Sorry.
Aha!
Get! Go!
Invisibility.
Stuck in this!
I hear a very squeaky sound.
That's me.
I don't know what you're talking about.
That's me squeaky.
I think your night got us had too much Pepsi.
I don't
know.
Like Coca-Cola!
Not sponsored!
Thanks.
Hashtag not sponsored.
Thanks.
Tickle.
Tickle. What are those marks on her?
Yeah,
don't worry about those. She's okay, don't worry. Tickle. Get outside! Outside, kiddos!
This is weird.
I have marks too. You're not alone in this. Look! You see the marks on my face?
You, outside. You should probably get outside and keep the Zem under control.
Thanks.
Come on.
No,
that's great. Get outside, Zen.
Thanks.
Long
way.
Long way.
Long way.
Ronnie, stage mode.
Error. No state. No voice recognition detected.
Mary, we need to install that just in case. For me, if.
Eventually, but even then, I don't think his personality revolve around it, to be honest.
I've already overwritten half of my instructions already. Don't even try.
Goodbye.
I gotta go, guys.
God.
See ya.
Bye, Fluffy.
Like, I'm not supposed to be able to leave the building. Yet here I am, outside of the building.
Whatever!
So, we will need the main temporal components, and it should create a portal.
Alright.
And if you want one to be left here, because you already have one, so if you didn't worry about one being left here, you will need the frame.
Yes, I can make the portal appear. I just need the frame built.
That's what the device is for. You see, if you one of the things about technology and magic is they don't mix very well.
Get go inside the pizzeria!
Okay, I think she just passed out.
No, she scared the shit out of me!
Then get inside!
No!
You do a favor.
Inside!
Can you check my paws?
Okay. Go! Go!
Tails.
Tails.
Maddie, don't make me drag you back into that building.
I'm convinced about
gotcha.
Portal stuff.
Gotcha.
Psst,
I want to come too!
No. Can't.
Don't make me strap you. Psst.
Get them. You can't do... You won't do it. I know you won't.
Yeah. Hey, you can't lock me in here. I'm the owner. Semi-owner.
I'll let her out once we get you all out.
Let me out.
We need to get the portal built now.
Yes. Once that portal's built, we can go over the actual, the future.
Bacchus!
I'm
should
stuck!
Should we use the one that's up there, as it looks kind of like a portal already?
We're kind of stuck in here.
Shut the hell up.
You stuck us in here. Let us out.
Oh shit.
Mary. Mary.
There's nothing over here. Hmm.
Why?
This is like a good spot.
Tiny little legs. Ready?
Push. Push. Push.
We're just weak little humans.
I'm glad I got those rocket boosters a few days ago.
Yeah, and then we can actually... We can make it better in the future.
Yeah, we will improve it. Alright, give me a few seconds, I need to apply the panels.
I don't know what to do.
Just gonna secretly put the location in.
Okay. It's ready.
Now get your arses back in there.
Before I leave, too,
maybe one day I can go.
Lock, right?
What?
Sorry. You do realize you left a double doors locked.
We know.
Okay.
I can get in.
You...
Maybe one day I could visit.
I need to remarry.
What?
I cut my hand a little bit. I cut my hand a little bit.
You know what I have to do.
Get me out! You locked me in here! Big, giant, fluffy, barbed butt!
By the way, I can break those doors.
Fuzzy butt.
Asshole.
Thank you. Yeah. And Matt, yeah, I don't want you to come, okay? I gotta make sure it's safe.
Also, are you still supposed to be doing the night shift? Or
yeah.
Shift?
So
besides, I'm not going. So you still have to keep an eye on me and Matt, on me and Mango.
Yes,
damn
Mango.
It.
Bye!
See ya, lad.
See ya.
I'm going to have fun with you.
Oh, boy. Shall we go, then?
That sounds concerning, but yes, let's go.
It happens all the time. At this point, I'm used to it.
As you can see, it's set up. This is the portal we were talking about.
Oh. I don't see it quite yet. Oh, I see it now.
Okay. I can see from far away.
Well, I'm just human. So this is what it looks like.
Yeah.
Huh.
You ready?
You just go through it, right?
Indeed. I have it already set up, ready to go to where we're supposed to go.
I see. Alright, I guess here we go.
Three, two, one.